Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back again. Today in this video I will show you how to fix HP accelerometer does not work on this version on your Windows PC and laptop. So for this guys, you open this page. I will give you this link in my description. On just click on their link, and after you will face this type of page. You scroll down here, again it's scroll down, and now you see here download software page. Download softpack. You click on this link. Now click on this red button. When I am done, you click on. After you complete the download process, and hopefully it will fix your problem. Thanks for watching. Now click on next. Select the I accept the terms in the license agreement, and again click on next. After the install, you restart your computer. Hopefully it will fix your problem. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.